So this is a quick bit of video for Steve, just to show what the CNC mill looks like when it's actually running.